Recording, right? Yeah, okay. Welcome back to the second Shining Force video. Had some decent reactions. You guys seem to like me playing this a bit. Either that or you just wanted to save it for viewing later. Either way, thank you for the likes. We just got Gort. Town's been attacked. So we're gonna have a little queen, not a king anymore. I really don't remember him dying. And bam, there she is, in my team. Two horse people now. Yeah, now that the guard is down, I can go to the treasure. She still needs things. Gong still needs things. God, I did it? I wasn't sure what happened there for a sec. damn it, I'm not, why would I try to talk to a box? Nothing. They emptied one box. I took the rest. I moved you guys in here. Nice. Place is pretty cool. It gives you this whole little bar like place, but I'm not even sure if you use it all. This is my shining force. But they even put this. The similar people are near each other, and there's my mages. Gong should be in the mage section. I guess these are my long distance guys. So yeah, now we're just moving on to the next town. Still no comments from anyone whether or not we should let people stay dead. So for now, until someone comments it, I'll see how I feel about it. Got everyone here. Holy shit, you can travel. Nope, I pushed the wrong button. Oh, she doesn't have that kind of weapon. Okay, we're actually not gonna have you move yet then. Just hold off the bridge for the bats. I know the bats don't need the bridge. You've got the reach, but you can't touch them. Now to see what you're like. Ooh, she got a green lance. easy experience. I didn't even push anything on time. What happened there? Money I have. People to die, that's for damn sure. some experience. Hopefully it'll be his turn, not that one dwarf's. Oh, you little bastard. Bugger. answer that was horseman or that way. Fuckers can just go. Oh, damn it. Hold off on your magic. I'm pretty sure she can only do it one more time. Oh, what? He fell asleep?
Please don't take off much. Please don't take off much. That's terrifying. That's very terrifying. Ready to sleep. Horseman, less of a threat. More of a threat immunity. If I
let people die. I would have already lost my one little swordsman dude.
Three MP. Antidote. Shit.
Closest to death. I was even saying making a rule of if they die more than once, basically that would be it. I don't want Luke to die. If you agree with me, like the whole how many times can they die and then they count as fully dead? Or if you think they should be dead in the first death, let me know. Looks like the world just wants to kill him. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. I'm amazed they're not attacking Luke. Oh, shit. Luke's gone? Oh. Might be a good time for us to use our items, guys. Oh, he doesn't have it. Kinda doubt you're gonna kill him in one blow. Oh shit, we're losing Hans. Oh, this is a terrible battle. He missed! Hans, run! We need to get rid of these fuckers. Big risk if I put you there. I know they can one-shot you.
don't really want Luke to die. Oh my god, it's his turn. How is he gonna protect it? Bull. Attacked once, he's fucked. Come on. Oh, come on, you... No, come on. Avoid it, avoid it. Come on. Shit. Buddy. You don't have a healing item anymore. Or if you do have a healing item. You definitely can't let die. Just ignores me? Experience point for missing. This battle is taking more time than I thought, and it's so intense with the random deaths. Literally just before he got that close to death, I was gonna say. I'm not gonna count the deaths in this fight.
My characters are still too weak, they're just gonna, he's gonna kill him. He's dead.
This sucks.
so I might as well continue the damage. You are technically of no use to me now. Yeah, neither of you really are any use to me. You don't have any healing items, and you're more of sacrificial pawns at this moment. The main character can't be asleep. Bigger threat. Can't even attack it. Wait, one experience? That's funny. Motherfucker almost destroyed me with that. There's fucking 6 people left in my little army. This is the place I got kicked out of for trying to go into the first video. Ooh, treasure. Really hate that stupid.
you. Who should I give the bronze lance to? She's already got one, clearly. Bronze lance. Oh, you! I remember you. How do I get you? Is it death? I don't need you to tell me the future. It's a lot of death. See? Secret passage to the castle? Oh my god, this is long. It totally is. Is this gonna show our dead troops at all? Yep, we lost 3 men in that fight. See if we can revive them. Really, dude? What is this way? Yes, item shop. Thank y'all. Healing seed. You son of a... Move. Move. Dude. Thank you. I'm curious about you. Okay, you don't say crap. That's it. You're literally a bar. What? It's not totally wiped out. Oh, okay, that's an item shop. But I need a... Oh,
this.
Well, how do I read a sign then?
Nah, there we go. We'll be glared at?
I'm not trying to. Why is it pushing the button so quick?
Surprised he can carry it.
Guess that's a castle. Where's the damn church?
Inventory management in this game kind of sucks.
No! What? You actually...
I didn't try to use... Did you literally just use it up?
Middle sword.
Okay, what is it? It's a middle sword. Like, how am I supposed to know if it's better?
It's the same.
Hold on. No. We give this sword. Luke, who has a short sword, because Gort has an axe. There, he's just as strong as me now. Of course, I'm gonna have to learn to sell shit.
Now, how's the church?
Like, this way to the bar, yeah. Okay. Move. Church in here. I think I know who you're talking about. But church. Come on. There's also that person too.
I wish you would know. I'm looking at a chest, so I'm clicking on that. Found the prison.
Treasure.
I'm just looting this guy's whole place.
items. Better than the axe, like, do I give it to Gord? Hell, do I give the axe to me? Bread of life. His attack does go up. I guess no one. Dude, there were bad guys in your cell. Bro, do you not have a church in this town? Okay, hold on. I can't. I'm gonna go back to the first village, save the game, and then more than likely, yeah, I'm gonna end the video there. Just get me the fuck out of here. Oh, so devastating. So I need to revive my guys too. But coins. Oh my god. $20 for her? Okay. Obviously it's based on her levels and shit. Yeah, 1200 gold. That's not bad. Yes, I'd like to save my game and end the video here. I hope you're all enjoying. Like if you like. Subscribe if you feel like. Hope to see y'all in the next video.